Hey guys, this is Miket here and I welcome you to our another episode of tutorial video. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove frequently used emojis on your Android device. So without any further ado, let's proceed. Suppose you have frequently used emojis. So to view that, just open any text messages or where you can display your keyboard. Here, let me go to my WhatsApp. Once you see this keyboard and go to your emojis on your keyboard, you will see recently used emojis right here. So to remove all these emojis, what you have to do is basically open your settings on your device and from here look for app and then again tap on apps and in here tap on see all apps, from where you will be able to see all your installed app on your device. Now what you have to do is go ahead and look for Gboard app, scroll down and in here you will see Gboard, tap on there. And now what we have to do is, but before that, if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, make sure to subscribe our channel, like the video and hit the bell icon so that you may get updated for the next time we post our tutorial video. Now back to our video again. Once you land on app info page of Gboard, there you will see force stop option, so tap on force stop and again tap on OK. And once you are done with that, again tap on storage and cache. From here tap on clear cache. Once you clear that cache, you will be able to clear all your frequently used emojis on your Android device. Once you're done with that, again tap on clear storage and again tap on OK. Once you're done with that, again head back to the same section where you were seeing all your recently used emojis and here go to emojis, and in this way you have removed all your frequently used emojis on your Android device. As you can see, there are no frequently used emojis. I hope this video helped you and thanks for watching again. I will see you on next video.